Bismillah. Hello and welcome to another video by WG Productions. And in this video, I'll be showing you how you can do photo retouching for your photos in Photoshop. Yes, that actually rhymed. So I'll also be showing you how you can remove acne and just make your photo look overall a lot better. So if you are new to the channel, then please subscribe for more graphic design animation tutorials. And let's just go ahead and make this guy into Brad Pitt. So after opening your photo in Photoshop, you can just go ahead and select this, make a copy of this layer by pressing Ctrl J on this. And then you just need to go ahead and zoom to reveal the imperfections in your photo. And just go ahead and select this healing spot brush tool. This one, spot healing brush tool. So you can use the left and right bracket keys to increase the size of the brush, and for this just keep the brush slightly bigger than the size of the acne. So once you will click on the imperfections, then they are going to disappear, because this is going to use Content Aware to actually make the photo look a lot better. So you can just continue and keep clicking on the acne until you have removed all of them. You can zoom in to see all the details and just keep clicking and removing this. So if you find that a pimple is a bit larger, then you can also increase the size of the brush. But for this, I think it is more than enough. So you don't need to just go ahead and click and drag, because this is going to create imperfections in the photo. Let's say, for example, over here. Look, the hair has vanished a little. So you can try if you need to, but pressing once is okay. This is going to take a lot of time if there are a lot of pimples, but other than that, this is a very good tool to remove your pimples over here. So you can keep doing this until you are satisfied, and I'm just going to go ahead and do all of this until I'm satisfied. So once I'm satisfied with the removal of the pimples, then I need to go over here and press this button over here. This will reveal some options. So I can just go ahead and select the brightness and contrast. Then I can just select this brightness a little bit over here. If you want, you can just play ahead with this, go ahead and play with this contrast as well. This is going to add a slight filter and make the photo look a lot better. So guys, as you can see, I've just removed all of the pimples and made the photo look a lot better. If this guy isn't looking like Brad Pitt, but at least he's looking better. So you can clearly see the difference over here in the amount of pimples over here and this clear face. So this is what they do in all those print media and those billboards. So you don't need to be really surprised. So guys, thanks a lot for watching, and I hope this helped. This was a really simple tutorial using only one tool. There are other methods as well. Let me know in the comments if you want to see more retouching methods, and I'll make them soon. So do me a favor and please subscribe and hit that like button for more amazing tutorials. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks so much for watching.